Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Paloma Valley High School. If I could, I'd like you to have a seat for just a second while we do some introductions. My name is Don Williamson, and I am the proud principal of this great school. As Wildcats, we value academic achievement, athletic success, character, and service. There is no greater example of character and service than the men and women who serve in the United States military. Military personnel. First of all, if you're a graduate of Paloma Valley High School and are serving or have served, would you please stand and be recognized? Please stay standing. Now, would all veterans, active duty personnel, or retired or former service, please stand with the Paloma Valley vets and be recognized as well. Thank you for your service. At this time, we would also like to thank Van Diemen Flags and Flagpoles of Menifee for their donation of flags to tonight's crowd. Vicki is sitting right here in the middle. She's donated all the flags for the crowd. Thank you, Vicki. We would also like to thank the Holiday Bowl Classic Association, represented by Master Sergeant William Hess and Sergeant Jordan Davis, for bringing out the big flag for tonight's festivities. We would like to thank our award-winning NJROTC cadets and our freshman football team for volunteering as flag bearers, as well as our Wildcat Brigade and Pep Squad for being part of tonight's event. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the unfurling of the flag.
Thank you.
challenge, please remain standing. Remove your hats. And join us for a moment of silence to remember those who lost their lives on September 11th, 2001, as well as all those who have paid the ultimate sacrifice in defense of our country.
For our United States military men and women and all the volunteers that have made this possible this evening.